Good morning students, welcome back to my new video. In today's video we will do exercises from chapter number 9, that is models. First we will do a quick recap of what are models. Models are auxiliary verbs that do not have all the three forms. They are used along with the main verbs and add a different meaning to them. It means मॉडल्स एक हेल्पिंग वर्ब होते हैं जो हम मेन वर्ब के साथ यूज्ड करते हैं. मॉडल्स का मतलब ये नहीं होता है कि मॉडल्स वर्ब होते हैं, नहीं, मॉडल्स हमारे एक हेल्पिंग वर्ब होते हैं जो हम मेन वर्ब के साथ यूज़ करते हैं. इट मीन्स मेन वर्ब के साथ हम ऐड करते हैं. फॉर एग्ज़ाम्पल, रानी कैन ड्रॉ रियली गुड पिक्चर्स. हियर रानी इज़ योर सब्जेक्ट. सेंटेंस में जिसके बारे में बात की जाती है वो हमारा सब्जेक्ट होता है. सो यहाँ सब्जेक्ट आपका रानी है. रानी कैन ड्रॉ, ड्रॉ आपका मेन वर्ब है बिकॉज ड्रॉ एक एक्शन बता रहा है. वर्ब्स आर द डूइंग वर्ड्स, ऐसे वर्ड्स जो किसी बारे में, किसी एक्शन के बारे में बताएं या किसी स्टेट के बारे में बताएं, वो हमारा वर्ब होता है. सो हियर ड्रॉ इज़ योर मेन वर्ब एंड हियर कैन is your model, so you are adding can as a model with main verb and the main verb here is draw. So the sentence is like this, Rani can draw really good pictures. Rani एक अच्छा picture draw कर सकती है, means ये एक ability बता रहा है, एक योग्यता बता रहा है कि हाँ रानी एक अच्छा picture draw कर सकती है. अगर यहाँ आप can model use नहीं करते then आपका sentence होता रानी ड्रॉ रियली गुड पिक्चर, रानी ने एक अच्छा पिक्चर ड्रॉ किया. बट हियर कैन ऐड करने से आपका सेंटेंस एक डिफरेंट मीनिंग कन्वे कर रहा है एंड एक अच्छा मीनिंग कन्वे कर रहा है. सो हियर यू आर एडिंग मॉडल कैन. नाउ सी द सेकेंड एग्जाम्पल, आई मस्ट पोस्ट द लेटर टूडे. हियर आई इज़ योर सब्जेक्ट, पोस्ट इज़ योर मेन वर्ब एंड must is your model, so you are adding model with the main verb so that it add a different meaning to the sentence. Now the model verbs include can, could, might, would, should, ought, do, will, shall, may, might, must, dare, used to, have to and need. So these all are model verbs. All these words you have to learn. Now students, coming to exercises. The exercises are given in your grammar book. All of you please take out your grammar book and open page number 52. These exercises I have given you for homework. I hope all of you have done your homework. Now please check your answers. Exercise A, underline the models in the following sentences. So you have to find out the models in the sentence and then you have to underline it. First sentence, who dares to oppose me? Here dares is your model. Second, children should not play with fire. Here should not is your model. Third, it may rain today. May is your model. Fourth, take an umbrella, it may rain. May here is your model. Fifth, we must lock the door before we leave. Here must is your model. Sixth, she can draw really good pictures. Here can is your model. Seventh, mother said I could have an ice cream after my dinner. Here could is your model. Eighth, will you please stop making that noise? Will is your model. Ninth, would you like another drink? Would is your model. Tenth, shall I go by car or will it be better to walk? Shall is your model. 11th, you should try that new Italian restaurant. So here should is your model. 12th, I ran as fast as I could. Here, could is your model. So you have to underline all the models which are given in the sentences, and all the exercises which I am here explaining you have to write in your fair grammar copy. You have to learn also, and you have to also write with pencil in your grammar book. Now students, moving to exercise B. In this you have to complete the sentences below by using models can or can't in the blank space. So you have to use model can or can't. First, Rahul, you can borrow my notes if you want to. Second, Sushil can't find his pencil. Third, don't help me, I can solve this sum. Fourth, Sandhya can't open the window, she is too short to reach it. Fourth, Rohan can't come out to play as he is doing his homework. Sixth, children can't play risky games. Seventh, can you help me to pick flowers? Eighth, they have lost their way and can't find their way back to the hotel. Here, coming to exercise C, in this you have to underline the appropriate model's auxiliary that fits in the sentence. Now see, the first two words are given, you have to choose the correct model which fits in the sentence. First sentence, he can run faster than me. So here can will come. Second, may I watch television now? Third, put your purse away or it could get stolen. Fourth, it may rain today. Fifth, father said we might go home early. Sixth, you must speak louder, I can't hear you. Seventh, I ought to take more exercise. Eighth, we ought to be faithful to others. Now moving to exercise D, in this you have to complete the sentences using should or shouldn't. So the first sentence is, they should stop making noise. Second, mother says I should eat more vegetables. Third, we shouldn't believe everything we see. Fourth, it is getting dark, I should go home now. Fifth, you shouldn't read letters that are addressed to other people. Sixth, parents shouldn't let their children to go out after dark. Seventh, children should obey their parents. Eighth, should I phone the police? Exercise E, in this you have to complete the following passages using appropriate models in the blanks. So the sentence are, Shashi can't walk on her own, but she can move from place to place with her wheelchair. Once her friend challenged if she could fetch vegetables from the market, Shashi thought she could not accept the challenge and she ought not to move out alone. Now, exercise F, in this you have to rewrite the following sentences using the correct models. So the sentences are given and you have to rewrite it. So the sentence are, may you lift this heavy log on your own? So you will rewrite like this, can you lift this heavy log on your own? Second, to succeed in your mission, you would work hard. So you will rewrite like this, to succeed in your mission, you must work hard. So here would is replaced by must. कि मस्ट का मतलब होता है चाहिए. अगर आपको अपने मिशन में सक्सेस पाना है या सक्सीड होना है, देन यू शुड, आपको चाहिए कि आप कड़ी मेहनत करें, वर्क हार्ड. So here what is wrong must will come. Third, we could go for a picnic day after tomorrow. So here correct model which will be used is can. So you will write like this. We can go for a picnic the day after tomorrow. Fourth, we may respect our teacher. So here should will come. We should respect our teachers. Fifth, who went to the theater every Saturday? Who used to go to the theater every Saturday? Here went to will not come, here used to. Because ये बताया जा रहा है every Saturday means हर चीज़ हर Saturday means past के बारे में बताया जा रहा है and past में हम क्या use करते थे used to. Now coming to exercise number D, in this you have to write T for true and F for false statement. The statements, the sentences which are correct you have to write T and the sentences which are wrong you have to write F. Now see the first sentence given here. Modals are auxiliary verbs that do not have three forms. So it is true. Second, modals are used as the main verbs. It is false because modals are used as the helping verb with main verb. Modals hum main verb ke saath use karte hain. Modals hamara main verb nahi hota hai. Model just hamara ऑक्सिलरी वर्ब होता है या फिर हम बोले एक हेल्पिंग वर्ब होता है जो हम मेन वर्ब के साथ यूज्ड करते हैं. सो इट इज फर्स्ट. सेकेंड, कैन कुड डेयर एक्सेट्रा एक्सप्रेस एबिलिटी टू द डूअर. सो इट इज ट्रू. फोर्थ, शैल विल शुड वुड मे एक्सेट्रा आई यूज टू एक्सप्रेस ऑफर सजेशन एडवाइस एक्सेट्रा. इट इज ट्रू. फिफ्थ, no model can be used in an interrogative sentence. So it is false because models are used like may, can, must. So these all are interrogative words which you use in model. So it is false. So now students, we have completed all the exercises from chapter number 9, models. All the exercises you have to write in your FAIR grammar copy and you have to also write with pencil in your grammar book. It means sare exercises ko aapko apni grammar copy mein, FAIR grammar copy mein bhi likhna hai and with pencil aapko apni grammar book mein bhi likhna hai and sare exercises ko yaad bhi karna hai. And please sare videos dekhne ke baad apna naam, class, with section in a comment section mein zarur likh diya kariye so that we can mark your attendance. So now class, we will end here. All of you, please be safe and stay at your home. Thank you.